We'd like to thank the Cleveland Heights High Gospel Choir singing in the studio this morning.